William Reynolds, and I just wanted to say the Levitt Songwriting Camp was fantastic. I had a blast. Every single day I left feeling very inspired. I learned a lot about songwriting from some of the best songwriters out there. And we even did some songs together that we wrote and recorded ourselves and made some really cool music videos. So it was definitely a great week, and I'm so glad I got to be a part of it.
Hey everyone, I hope you're having some fun this evening and getting ready to get your dancing shoes on, as we are so very excited to bring you the Dayton Salsa Project. We are so thrilled to have the virtual series Love It On Your Lawn continue as part of our 2020 Eichelberger concert season. And we want to say a big thank you to our season title sponsor, the Jack W. and Sally D. Eichelberger Foundation, along with the Levitt Foundation, who has continued to support our mission of building community through music. So thank you both so much. Hey, we have a lot of fun in store tonight, so we want to see. We want to see what you're doing, your setup of how you're enjoying tonight's concert. We hope that you'll share that to your Instagram story and tag us, because we have a giveaway. Smoke and Barbecue has generously given us a few gift certificates, so make sure you tag us, otherwise we won't be able to find it, and we sure would love to be able to celebrate with you this evening with that giveaway. With that, we want to say a big thank you to tonight's concert sponsor. We have Tricon B2B with additional support provided by the Oniru Group. So with that, I want to kick it over to our friends, John and Chris at Tricon B2B. Take it away, guys, and enjoy tonight's concert.
Thanks, Lisa. And hello, Dayton. I'm John Buscemi, and I'm here with my business partner, Chris Eifert. We're here to help kick off another terrific performance from the Levitt Pavilion Dayton.
When we moved our business downtown, we wanted to be part of Dayton's revitalization. And for 7 years now, we've seen it happening in the dozens of projects around us that are making downtown the place to be in our region.
But our team also wanted to be part of the cultural fabric of Dayton. And that meant embracing and enjoying the cultural diversity that is the true soul of the Dayton community.
So it is our pleasure to introduce a fusion of diverse musicians who came together to be ambassadors for Dayton's inclusion and cultural diversity values. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Dayton Salsa Project.
Sabor y swing para el bailador. salsa tiene sabor, es sweet para el bailador. Mi salsa tiene sabor, es sweet para el bailador. Mi salsa tiene sabor, es sweet para el bailador. Mi salsa tiene sabor, es sweet para el bailador.
Se juntaron los muchachos con mucho cariño, trayendo la salsa sabrosa con sabor a Puerto Rico.
Mi salsa tiene sabor, es sweet para el bailador. Mi salsa tiene sabor, es sweet para el bailador.
Pa' que lo goce el muchacho, pa' que lo goce Belén. Esta rumba que te traigo no la deje, no la deje usted.
Mi salsa tiene sabor, es sweet para el bailador. Mi salsa tiene sabor, es sweet para el bailador.
Yo te toco una cumbia, lo mismo que un rock and roll. Sabrosa que es mi salsa, sabrosa es en español.
Muchas gracias. Thank you very much. This is your community salsa band, the Dayton Salsa Project. Locally, from here, from Dayton, bringing good salsa. Just like you would hear in any corner of Puerto Rico, Venezuela, or Colombia, but here in Dayton and for you guys. So we're going to keep it going. We didn't came here to talk too much. We got some old school salsa. I hope you guys are enjoying at your home. And please, send us any videos, any pictures of you dancing in your porches. Show us how it's going. From El Gran Combo de Puerto Rico, this next song is called Mujeres Celosas.
Querer así a una mujer celosa.
tener así a una mujer celosa.
Gracias, thank you very much. We're going to change it a little bit now. Instead of salsa, we're going to throw a cha-cha. It goes like this, by the great Mongo Santa Maria. Thank you. Thank you very much. From the great Mongo Santa Maria. That was a cha-cha. Now we're going with a merengue, so you guys can keep on dancing. Want to give really quickly a shout out to the people from the Leves Pavilion for having us here. We really appreciate it, especially during this COVID times. We haven't been able to play outside much, but we're really happy to be all here together and here with you playing some good old salsa.
Siento una pena que corre por mis venas, que me corre de pronto y se apodera de mí. Desde que tú te has ido, feliz amanecido, y la brisa ni el gozo es imposible para mí. Es amor que esta vida ya no es vida. Ahora sin ti yo soy un lucero que camina en el dolor. tú has sido en mí el capítulo más bello que viví. Y yo no estoy dispuesto a perderte, prefiero morir, porque me falta todo, todo sin ti. Es que no existe un modo para olvidarme de ti. Es que tú eres mi todo, todo para mí. Y yo me vuelvo loco, loco por ti. Es que me falta todo, todo sin ti. Es que no existe un modo para olvidarme de ti. Es que tú eres mi todo. Muchas gracias. From Mr. Felix de Olio, from the Dominican Republic. Also a version by Toño Rosario out there. With this arrangement by my brother-in-law, give it up for Luis Roberto Clemente from Puerto Rico.
Thank you.
tu cuenta que si te engañan duele.
Thank you very much.
So we just visited Venezuela with this song of Oscar de León, and now we are going to go to Puerto Rico with this song of Joe Batán, and it's called Para Puerto Rico Voy. Let's go to Puerto Rico.
Sonido de tu playa.
dice, yo me voy a Cataño, en sus aguas de baño.
Come on.
Thank you very much. Muchas gracias. And if you're having fun, if you're enjoying, please remember to always donate to Levitt Pavilion. This is the moment. Thanks to them, we are here today. We really appreciate it. Thank you so much for supporting local talent and our local musicians. We're all from here, from Dayton. So thank you so much.
Siento que la vida me ha cambiado desde que matizas lo adorado, que he perdido tanta cosa, tanta sensibilidad, que a mí me parece tan extraño que sigues así haciendo daño.
¿Por qué te has sido mi amor? Mi amor.
Give it up for Brian Powell in alto sax. Cual prisionera perpetua, te contrataba al fracaso y creyendo en tus promesas de amor, yo me refugié en tu brazo. Recuerdo que al encontrarte lloraba. Tu vida fracasada, y hoy que tienes otra vida, ya te sientes liberada. Terminó la pesadilla, mujer, de tu vida fracasada. No cumples con tus promesas de amor, ya que yo no queda nada. Y olvidaste al carcelero, mujer, que preparó tu escapada. Mas no te guardo rencor, pues fui muy feliz contigo.
Ya no tengo los rincones.
Muchas gracias. Thank you very much. Another one from a Gran Combo de Puerto Rico. That's a standard. Well, with this one, we want to say goodbye. It's been a pleasure for us to be here today. We'll see you. Hope to see you in 2021. Or maybe if there's any chance here in 2020, if anything, you know, gets better. Let's see.
If you want more information, you can send us an email at DaytonSalsaProject@gmail.com.
Or you can go to www.DaytonSalsaProject.com for more information or for contact. And once again, we want to thank Levitt Pavilion for having us here one more time. It's a great, great institution. If you guys can
awesome.
Donate, spare some money, help, and you will be helping the community as well and our local musicians. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
Cautiva, Anacaona de la región primitiva. Anacaona, oí tu voz como gimió, cuánto lloró. Anacaona, oí la voz de tu angustiado corazón. Tu libertad nunca llegó. La. Anacaona, India de raza cautiva. Región primitiva, oh yeah. Anacaona, areto de Anacaona, India que muere llorando, muere pero no perdona. Anacaona, areto de Anacaona, la tribu entera la llora.
Fue buena negrona,
Anacaona, areto de
Muchas gracias. God bless.
So I don't know about you, but I couldn't stop dancing this evening, and I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I did. Thank you so much, Dayton Salsa Project, for sharing your beautiful cultural music with us. And we are so grateful to the support of Tricom B2B for all that you've done for us this season. And of course, our dear friends at the Oniru Group. Thank you all so much. I hope you know that our 2020 Eichelberger concert season continues next Thursday with Tommy McGuffey and True Worship, thanks to the support of Montgomery County. See you soon. Enjoy your week.
Julia Reynolds, and I just wanted to say the Levitt Songwriting Camp was fantastic. I had a blast. Every single day I left feeling very inspired. I learned a lot about songwriting from some of the best songwriters out there, and we even did some songs together that we wrote and recorded ourselves and made some really cool music videos. So it was definitely a great week, and I'm so glad I got to be a part of it. I wanna go